Yellow Book, English illustrated quarterly periodical in book form. Published in London, 1894 to 1897, enlivened by drawings of Aubrey Beardsley, it put literary emphasis on the bizarre and art for art's sake. Contributors included Oscar Wilde, Max Beerbohm, Richard Lee Galante, and W.B. Yeats.